Yes.
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. See to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will pull them off until we can.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live. You could have run. You chose to stay and fight.
That is no choice at all. We are not cowards.
Can you move your feet? Good. Stay warm. Someone will see you soon.
I can wait. If there are others that need that medicine more.
Let us be the judge of that.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that? Is that you, Anya?
No, I'm not on... Rest. She'll be here soon.
Hold still.
I'm trying. God, it hurts.
I'll try and find something to numb the wounds, but I can't.
I still can't see straight. Everything's...
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone. Buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it will get better, right?
What did the physician say? Barely. You're a little unsteady on your feet.
Will they be back?
You'll have to ask them that. I can't say.
If they've gone through all the way, let out.
Lucky? Ah! Damn you! That hurts!
It's going to hurt no matter what I do. You were shot. Now, hold still.
Where is your father? Why is his apprentice pulling bullets out of me?
He was at the Acropolis before the fight. I don't know now.
I'm sorry. Sophia is...
Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands.
Hello. Looks like we were wrong to doubt you. We're honored to have you fight alongside us. Take these shells if you're going after them. Put them where it will hurt. I see. It speaks of something hidden. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here.
I'm not too late. Oh, God, no.
Up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable. Whoa. Hey, check this out.
We don't have time.
Man down!
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
All right, my friend. your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know that I'm serious.
You made your point.
Heads up! Incoming!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
You've got iron in your veins, Lara Croft.
Just breathe. We'll get this. Just hold on. It'll be over soon.
Must be a way out of here.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
We've got compass. We'll be safe there.
This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you. Words. Can do this.
Grenade! Industry's hit! Take your fire! Fire in the hole! Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here.
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Shear!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. Others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Still have the 360 version.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much. Yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I can take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do. Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Surrendered, and the company member watching had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. But they've got the rest back up in the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. How long have you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy that vouched for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Seaver. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Yeah, I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job? Something they ain't telling us?
Can't say. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Should just enjoy the moment, but...
I hear you. This guy's giving me the creeps as it is.
chicken.
Keep close.
Hold on, something's up.
Gotta be this way.
Hold on. Something's up. False alarm.
Confirmed. We're good.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Roger that.
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
Thank you. back to base camp. Leave him to it.
Roger, we're clear.
Copy that.
Show yourself.
We may have a problem here.
What's that?
Hold. I spotted something. Something's up.
Got her! She's there!
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon, point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be. For Trinity, for Constantine.
Say,
it's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. Flew in some heavy equipment. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Anna inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Company!
ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost in memories. Lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift. How I thought we had failed. And before that, my early days with Trinity. Learning the secret histories of the world, learning that it was our duty to save it. And back farther, to childhood. Constantine and I, with only each other to rely on. And then I rip myself free, back to the present. I've always done what had to be done, and this time will be no different.
My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. When the sun rose, he was gone. Cyril told me he would be back, but the day is almost done and no one has seen him. I fear he may have done something rash, the old fool. We need him. At this moment, more than ever.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company's not saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep us close to you.
So this is really it, huh? They do find the Atlas. But what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be.
Stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Ah!
Reconsider my offer, Laura. Before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh God!
Yeah, do it.
Vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Thank you. The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross out the package! We can't lose her!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got her!
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire.
Hey,
the remaining supports. Find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels like in these. Just got to find them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Find a Greek fire vessel first. I'll be back this way. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. A way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. A way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Looks like they were always prepared for war. A way of connecting the vessels to the crane. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Got be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Covering fire!